Brother Noah from IUIC.
Here is a story told to the
why I joined IUIC? Well, as a good growing up, I always wanted to know the truth. And because I always hear about different doctrine, different religion, like Catholic, the Pentecostal, the 70s, Presbyterian, Rastafari, and I always wanted to know the truth. And I was wondering which one of them is the truth, which one I should join. And as time goes by, I remember that I end up joining the Pentecostal church as a Christian, you know. And I spent about 3 to 4 years in the Pentecostal church, and when I ended up backsliding from the church. And it wasn't me alone, it was me and a few brethren that we had backsliding from the church. And as time goes by, probably about, let me see, about 4 or 5 years after, well, one of the brethren from the same church we used to travel to Trinidad, and when he came back to Greenland, he told me, well, you know, he told me, well, we're in Trinidad, and meet up these guys that are on the street, and they were teaching, and he told me that we are the chosen Israelites. He told me all the teaching we used to get from the church was lies. They teach us that we are a Gentile. We are not a Gentile. We are the Jews. And the courses in the Bible will identify us as a people. And when you give me some scriptures, you know, give me some scriptures to read. You take me, go to Ezekiel and read. And I want to read that way God is going to gather us. In Ezekiel 26, so God is 26, 24, God is going to gather us as a people and bring us back into our homeland. He's going to take away the stony heart from us and the new spirit into us. And so when I'm worried and searching, send some videos for me and send some videos for me and listen to the videos, and I realize, well, what those guys are teaching really makes sense. Look at some videos, those guys are teaching on the street. And I realize, when the people come out and ask your question, they answer them this on the Bible. This, you know, on the Bible. Every question they ask is based on the Bible. So realize, well, those guys and them, you know, what they say, those things make sense. So, like this guy, well, you know, well, I started getting, you know, really interested. I started looking at more videos and things, and whenever I meet them guys and them, man, as time goes by, I meet then goes by one of those brothers that I could be greeting right now with. And I'm meeting in St. George's store. And well, I identify him with truly free to the other man. And I think I'm meeting him. I see you are Israelite with me. I see you are very fringes. I see it's time for the men to come to Grenada. But he said, yeah, you tell me you have a school, you know, in Hampshire Willis. So come through and see what's taking place. I say, all right, I see what I'm doing. Pay them a visit. And well, same Saturday I came and I visited the school, and then since after that, I chewed from Sabbath to Sabbath. I don't ever think I ever remember that I ever missed a Sabbath from since I joined. Right through. And I realized, well, I do I see? Show me enough love. And I see the brothers and them with a lot of love, the sisters with a lot of love, and I see how you guys see. And you're different. You're just different to all the rest of religion. And well, we don't say we're not a religion, but it's a people. You know, we go by the laws and the commandments of God. And I could see that IUIC, the care for their people.
Here's and a story told
I love that. And I said, I love that. So that's the real reason why I joined IUIC. And I always say, well, not really me, but it's God is the one that chose me to be here. He's the one that chose me to be here and to go in there and do his work. And all praise to the Most High. Knowing well, the scripture that really seals the deal that the whole of Israel, actually, well, is the process. And when you go to Deuteronomy chapter 28, you say that sons and thy daughters shall be given unto another people, and the eyes shall look along with them. There shall be no mind in the hand. And I realize that they happen to know other people, but we, the parents, they send us in slave ship, and sons and daughters are given to another people. Molly resurrect like a real black beetle. So, this is just one and scripture, there's many more scriptures to back up to say that, to show that we are the Israelite, we are the chosen one. And this Bible is a we are no other people, but we said my favorite scripture. Basically, I don't know the favorite scripture in the that black is beautiful. Whatever you say, man shall not live by bread alone, but by every word. Proceed to every point of the law. So, when the Christian come and say the laws in our week, I know that a lie. I know we have to live by every word. For what? The point of the law. This is how we live it. This is how we always live. Shalom. Blessed be Christ.